How to fix Honor 7X restart problem. Hello friends, welcome back to How to Fix It YouTube channel. So guys, today in this video I'll tell you that how you can fix restart problem in your Honor device. Okay, so many of the people who are using Honor device, they are facing this problem in your devices. So guys, I have bring out some new solutions to solve this problem. Okay, so guys, at least I'll give you 6 to 7 solution to fix this problem in this video. So you have to watch all the solutions. Okay, watch the video till the end, and after that guys, you can fix this problem. So just watch this video, and after that, if you like any solution, you can do it. And if you are not agree with the solution, then guys, don't do it. Okay, so guys, if you want to fix this problem, then guys, you can simply follow up the process. So now let's start the video without wasting any more time. But guys, before proceeding further, make sure to subscribe our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get all the latest update. So now let's start the video. So guys, at the first step, what you have to do here is, okay, firstly go to your setting and check your storage. Okay, check your storage, and guys, go to your cleanup option, and guys, clean all the junk files, app data, residual files, okay, messenger cleaner. So you have to clear all the junk files and storage. Okay, you have to clear it, but guys, don't clear up the WhatsApp. Okay, otherwise it might clear your data. So if you clear the WhatsApp data, then guys, you cannot recover it later. Okay, if you didn't set a backup. So guys, firstly and most important, you have to clean up the junk files. Okay, so if you clean up the junk files, go and check your storage. If your storage is full, then guys, make sure to clear up some space if it is needed. Okay, so make sure to clear up some space if it is needed. And if yours you have very space, but still then you are having this problem, then guys, you need to go for more solution. Okay, but guys, if your space is full, then guys, make sure to clean up your space. And then guys, what you can do here is, if you have many applications, okay, if you have many applications in your device, then guys, try to uninstall some applications which you doesn't use. Okay, if you are not using some application, and if you are keeping that in your phone, then guys, you will get this kind of problem. Okay, so it will be better you can uninstall that application. And guys, okay, this is the second method, so you have to follow this process. And guys, what you have to do in the third process is, you have to close all the applications. Okay, so first check your storage, if needed clear the space. Okay, and second, uninstall some applications which you are not using. And in the third method, what you have to do is, you have to close all the applications which you are using. So click on the resend button, and guys, you have to clean up all the applications. Okay, you have to close all the applications. Just click on the dustbin option. Okay, as you can see it here. So clean up all the close up all the applications, and then guys, check it. Okay, your problem will be fixed little bit after doing all this solution. So guys, this is number 3 process, and let's move on to the 4th process. So guys, what you have to do in the 4th process, okay, check for bad applications. Check for bad applications means, if you have downloaded any kind of applications from Chrome browser, Opera Mini, okay, like this, if you have download several applications from the third-party applications, then guys, you have to delete that applications. Okay, if you didn't download that application from the Play Store, and after installing that application you are facing the restart problem, then guys, make sure to remove or make sure to uninstall that bad applications. Okay, so you have to uninstall that applications. So guys, this is number 4. And in the number 5th, what you have to do is, what you can do in the 5th, okay, you just go to your system. Okay, go to your system and then guys check your software update. If your software update is not up to date, then guys you have to update it. So make sure to update your software. Okay, otherwise you'll face the problem. So to fix the restart problem, you have to update your software. Okay, I'm sure that this will definitely fix your problem. So just try this solution and after that check it, your problem will be solved definitely. Okay, so make sure to follow up all the process. And guys, this is number fifth. Okay, and guys, I have the last solution now. So for example, if you have followed all the solutions and now if your problem is solved, then guys it will be very great. And if your problem doesn't get fixed, then guys you have the last option, that is you have to factory reset of your mobile. Okay, go to system, click on the reset, and then guys you will have to click on the reset phone, and now you have to reset your mobile. Okay, you have to factory reset, that is called hard reset, factory reset. So you have to go for that process, and guys after doing this solution only your problem will get solved. Okay, so this is the last solution. So if you want you can do it, you can go for it, and if you don't want then guys you can just skip it. Okay, and you can do other solution which I have already given to you. So just follow up all the solutions to fix your restart problem in your owner device. I hope this video will be definitely helpful for you, and guys if this video is helpful then don't forget to give a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.